Sanheim gets it back from Voracek. They play catch. Sanheim, a blast, and that's knocked down. Still loose, comes across. Voracek shoots some scores. Jake Voracek with Jari down. A power play goal, and the Flyers a 1-0 lead.
And he's just hiding out. As this puck comes in, Penguins do a good job eliminating a couple of bodies in front of the net, but back door is Jake Voracek, and he measured it up, and boy, Jari did everything he could to get that paddle on that puck, didn't he? That would have been miraculous, but it wasn't. Mike Sullivan is giving the officials an earful right now, I got to tell you that. Raffle got a piece of that. A lot of sacrifice for this Flyer team. They are scrapping for points, and they've been good. Oh, here we go.
Loose puck score, Malkin! Elliott couldn't find it. Evgeny Malkin did, and we're tied at one.
There's Hornquist mucking and grinding, and he just fires it to the net. It goes off a Flyer's stick and right to Malkin, who's off the side of the post. Off the stick there, a Provorov, and Malkin wins a battle against Niskanen. He's able to shuffle it across behind before Elliott can get to that goal post.
Rust deep in the zone. He does. Wins the battle. Floats it down for Hornquist. Back in front. Malkin, Crosby across. Rust scores! Incredible passing from Pittsburgh. Power play goal. Brian Rust.
And for the poor netminder, Elliott, try following this as he tries to square up on Crosby. And the puck comes all the way across to the stick. Finally, a Brian Rust skate to stick. Elliott overcommits, and the defenseman Sanheim cannot stop that puck before it goes over the net. Boy, he got a good piece of it. Not enough. It just went across the goal line in this game.
Malkin straight away. Crosby adjusts, has it, fires it across. The tag. He scores! How did he sneak that one in? Off Elliott and in, another power play goal. The Pens up 3-1.
To West pass. And when it came all the way to Letang, he was anticipating it coming across again. And he came way off the goal post. He stopped. He's ready to push off back to his right. And he just falls away from the goal post. And there's room there for Chris Letang. So this great puck movement has really got Elliott.
Bonneman shoves it down behind the goal. Letang didn't connect with McCann. Niskanen for Obeku Belki to cross score. Tyler Pitlick. And just like that, the Flyers make it a one-goal game.
Make a soft play in the middle. Those ones always, well, they never work. Not in your own end. You can do that in the other end. And the team's got to come 200 feet. If you do it in your end, that's what happens. And what a beautiful finish by the Philadelphia Flyers. And just like that, the Penguins on a miscue.
Scott Laughton, former first-round draft choice. Over to Justin Braun. He is in over the line. Hayes stopped it with the skate. Now takes the wrist shot, and in front is Laughton. He scores. Puck found its way to Scott Laughton. And 2 minutes and 20 seconds into the third. We're tied at three.
Late in that second period, and they get a fortuitous bounce here. That comes right to Laughton, and he puts it in a perfect spot. Get a good look there, AHN Supermall. Laughton just touched enough of that puck to get it over that goal.